Hi, this is Sai Krishna, founder and CEO of Fishy Farmers Private Limited. The problem we are addressing is water scarcity. More than 60% of our agriculture depends on rain, and unfortunately, 42% of India is under drought, and 500 million people are severely affected. Luckily, because of the 2020 rains, this problem doesn't seem very severe, but in the future, the water under the ground is only going to reduce. So the solution is to utilize this scarce water at its maximum potential. So for which we adopted aquaponics, a system in which we have fish growing at one end. The water from the fish system is then filtered and then passed on to the horticulture system, where the nutrients are absorbed by the plants, leaving the water fresh to return back to the system. Though the technology of aquaponics is quite old, the filtration system which we designed has reduced the cost of the total system drastically. And with it, the closed loop system helps us achieve close to 90% of water efficiency and grow six times more when compared to traditional agricultural practices. The prototype of our system was established in outskirts of Hyderabad in this 320 square meters plot. The total capex which went into the system was close to about 9 lakhs, and the production we achieved from this existing system was 2 tons of fish production per annum and almost 5 tons of leafy greens per annum. The products which we sell from our fish system are fish fillets, and value-added products such as fish pickles. And on the exotic leafy green side, we sell lettuce, baby spinach, basil, celery, parsley, pak choy, and Brussels sprouts. As a startup, we provide our technology to farmers, to FPOs and NGOs, also provide them with input materials, trainings to understand the system, and also provide regular audits so that the system is performing at its maximum efficiency. Giving the entire backhand support, we also support the farmers with a buyback guarantee of the fish and plants grown in their system. At present, we have our advanced aquaponics construction happening in Mulugu, around 50 kilometers from the city of Hyderabad. We are also assisting NFDB in building backyard RAS systems in Vikarabad, which is again a place in Telangana. Finally, we are also encouraging the urban dwellers to establish home systems near their homes to understand the process of aquaponics. Our initial market was targeted where retailers, supermarket, and e-commerce collection points. All these places had a continuous demand for exotic leafy greens, and there was a advantage of immediate payment and scalability in these markets. Finally, despite, as you can see, the cost of our product is much less than the existing market price, we are sustainable, we are locally grown, and most importantly, we are also organic. Finally, I asked for a investment of 25 lakhs to increase our present production capacity and also to reach more NGOs and FPOs for the cross-implementation of the system. We have started our company in the year 2018 with a bootstrapping of 15 lakhs, and within a year gained a seed fund investment of 25 lakhs from AIDEA Now. Way forward, with our existing system and technology, we would like to increase the overall production of fish and plants to close to about 100 tons each. And with our technology, we would like to penetrate much more into the rural India with the help of FPOs and NGOs, and tie up with NFDB for the backyard projects and other NFDB Blue Revolution projects. Finally, the team comprises of myself, Sai Krishna, founder and CEO, Madhusudan Rao, the system designer for aquaponics, Santoshi, the sales and HR, Mallikarjunan, the branding and marketing guy. Finally, the greatest challenge we as humanity face is to feed the increasing population, and it is only possible with major transformation in agriculture, improvement in rural economies, and natural resource management. Thank you.